So when you're doing the sleeper, that's where it spins down at the end of the string. The key is that you want it not to jerk at the end of the string. You want there to be as little bit of a bounce as possible, because it can bounce right back up into your hand. So the three steps that I do is I keep my wrist really loose. I make sure I get my elbow up above my nose. That's because you can use the bigger muscles in your back. And then I throw it forward pretty far so that it'll swing behind me. And that swing distributes that jerk over a longer area, so it makes it easier to get it to spin at the end of the string. And then once it's spinning, you've got Walk the Dog, Rock the Baby, and other stuff, which we'll go over in a second. But I had a request for spaghetti. So you get a nice long spinner, you bring your spaghetti up, and you just drop it, make the noise, and that drop is what makes the yo-yo wind back up again. So give those a try.